teachers need to know themselves better to understand how far they can push the limit of the absolute welcome, one-on-one with the student and in the classroom. Because I do think we should push it as far out as we can, because I think there is always the possibility that somebody who is far over the line into a system of thought that we find abhorrent can come back from that edge. And how are you going to bring them back?